You're back. Wonderful.
Nice moves in the fight the other night. It was like your feet never even touched the ground.
Guess it's true what they say. You can teach an old carny new tricks.
Alfred, do you still have a shoehorn around here somewhere?
Of course, Ms. Gordon. Do you need a new pair of boots? We could craft some right away.
No, sometimes the back brace gets itchy.
I'll fetch it right away, Ms. Gordon.
Grayson on the line here. Wayne's designate on the board going forward. I have some concerns about what I just heard.
Going straight to Blackgate.
Where do you think you're going? this is one of Batman's caches. I just have to figure out how to access it.
Robin acknowledged. Authentication failed. Please try again. Robin recognized. Identity verified. Location of cache added to AR device.
Thank you. you Scanlan. I'll make this place safe to fly.
Got eyes on Robin.
Units requested in Robinson Park, Anaphora. Use caution, a bomb has been reported.
Said this weapon is free? Let's do this.
He's hanging with a pretty rough crowd.
Let's do it again!
Anyone can hear me?
Come for the count.
It's time to party.
I'll get you out of here. Just stay quiet.
I'm okay. You just need to take that.
Are the freaks gentrifying?
Robin's here!
I'm gonna
get killed here!
I disarmed the bomb. Stay quiet.
Well, maybe it's time for me to go.
Yeah.
Robin? I have to go walk my dog.
What are you guys talking about?
We're all safe to attack!
Heck yeah. Belfry, have you heard any reports of the freaks actively recruiting suburban types, like soccer moms, or guys really into recumbent bikes?
That better be a joke.
I wish.
I'm not seeing anything. Try and find out what you can.
Started recruiting in the suburbs or something.
Well, maybe it's time for me to go.
You'll have to try harder than that.
Damn it! Oh!
Live your life. Re-cue it?
through some surveillance drones. Scan them and then you'll be able to fly here.
Hemlock and Shelley. Suspicious activity reported. Officers advised to use caution.
Rack makes everyone.
Hey! Where are you going? Hopefully they drop something that explains what's going on here.
You to hold that scan a little longer. Try again. You got the scan, I got the data. Nice. You got them all. Good. I've reprogrammed them to let you fly in the area.
Plaza. There's reports of criminals moving possibly stolen goods.
Get rid of that organ soon enough.
Okay, where is this thing?
Hey, we have to go! Destroy the evidence! Shit, you lost it! Oh, we gotta run and get him out!
Who's next?
You're getting burned, you lousy kid!
No way! Belfry, I've got to put this somewhere cold. Got any leads?
I've contacted Dr. Tompkins. She'll meet you at a drop site.
Admit, I'm awesome.
If someone sees you, they might suspect the files were tampered with.
I'll be careful. files on the server, Belfry. I feel like I'm in a spy movie.
Roger that.
Thanks for doing that!
It's over. I took care of them.
Thanks. You heroes are amazing.
There's aerial surveillance here. Scan the drones and I'll reprogram them so you can fly to this location. Scan. I've got the data. Find a surveillance drone and scan it. I'll take it from there. Yes, that's a good scan.
barrier. Are we done?
Each sector has several drones. You'll have to find each one and scan it.
almost got it. Try again, but this time hold the scan for longer. That's all of them. Nice work. This area is cleared for landing.
Ah, Master Tim. Back so soon?
How's the research going?
The website for the mysterious Dr. Q seems to have vanished, but we'll keep looking.
This is obviously Harley Quinn, right? What is she trying to accomplish here?
Is that not always the question with Dr. Quinzel?
Huh. Let us know if this doctor turns up anywhere else.
Of course.
Thank you.
Admit, I never expected stockbrokers to make friends with the freaks.
It's weird, even for Gotham. Most of them only have parking tickets on their records.
First time for everything, I suppose.
People we found aiding the freaks were prescribed medication that isn't on the market yet. It doesn't appear on any database.
So we can't trace it back to Harley. Great.
I thought you liked a challenge.
Oh, you're on. Harley's really covered her tracks. Usually digging up an old website isn't hard.
Really? Even if it's been deleted?
Oh yeah, you can usually find an archived version of it somewhere on the web.
So, theoretically, you could find things like, say...
that fan site you made for yourself when you first debuted as Nightwing? Oh yeah.
Please don't tell the others.
No problem.